It's a ball.
Why? Oh. A team like this, what does it mean to establish that kind of dominance?
Their sideline background likes to call us 12 years in San Antonio, Disneyland, where he was a part of four NBA championship teams, and every year there was a...
Man, I knew the ball was going to...
Ah! Oh, my God.
You got bam.
That's gross. But,
that's my dog! That's my dog!
Okay.
The score is a bump.
Katie said on Instagram, Steph, I'm coming for you. Are you shaking in your boots?
I ain't worried about him at all.
How confident are you that you can get this done?
I'm very confident.
You can't look the whole time.
I'm very confident we can get it done. I think we got a great opportunity, but we got to still go out here, be professional, and finish games out.
And how did you feel out
there?
Just talking to the shooter.
On that last play.
Oh, first of all.
So then, early in this game, what do you think, James? Slack champion. That's it.
Congratulate you on this win. Why? Wire to wire.
You played good. The team played good. He's getting a big hug here from DJ.
What turned it around for you all?
That's cold.
Double off the bench.
Right now we're feeling a lot of confidence in us. And also, you know, those two guys do a great job.
That got him.
We knew that we were going to make a run. They made some shots.
Of course that would happen. You knew that was going to happen.
Did you see him make any changes in game five?
I'm starting to feel more comfortable, you know. There's still little things I still have to do to improve on, but I think I had a good showing tonight.
Till the end, when it counted most, and then they both came up with huge three-pointers.
Oh!
You said you wanted ice. How about ice water?
Oh, man. I'm sorry. What was your question?
Get off the ball early, make reads, make other guys make the reads. Come on, I'm trying to work.
That was a terrible answer.